and we can't express our gratitude to everybody that's been concerned with the case, with what's been going on. I've actually been down to our home, and what we saw, we just cannot believe it. We grew up in a community that's been had a lot of problems with violence and God knows what else, and to see this community to come together like that, it's just too overwhelming.